they're feeling playful, but they're being playful with each other and not the sheep, which is yet again one of the reasons that I believe in raising pairs of dogs and not asking a single pup who wants to play to come out here and elect not to play with a sheep. Who would? If there's nobody to play with, the sheep's going to get played with. It makes perfect sense to me. Huh.